today for protesting. No matter how you feel about it, I understand there is a generational difference and there is a gap. But we were just walking around and we wanted the neighborhoods to know that maybe didn't know that black protesters are being thrown in jail for doing just this. Sometimes it escalates. Things happen that are out of our control. I will admit to those things happening. What I will not do is apologize.